And welcome to Blue Hat Man's coverage of the Bournemouth Wheels Festival. So I hope you guys like the video.
The 165 Grand Prix race. The Formula One race. Right up to 1983. Yes, the original engine design by Britain. And they ran the car, but so successful was it that in the end, Colin Chapman is the norm in the back of the Grand Prix car. Instead, they still do their own Ferrari engine, which was the Grand Prix. Luigi Martini, Luis Jerez Sala, the Spaniard. Those black, yellow and white colours just work so well, don't they? And the low cockpit size as well at the time, which is quite synonymous with Jordan as well. Red Bull, who called it Toro Rosso.